wanted the Medline team and our EMS team to truly understand what the first responders go through on a day-to-day basis so we can better help them in their day-to-day tasks.
I feel it was a good sample of some of the things that we do as firefighters on a daily basis.